The Warriors signed Marquese Chriss this offseason after he was traded 3 times in 3 years after being selected 8th overall by the Suns in 2016.
I think he's been in some pretty tough situations. No one ever blames the situation, though it's always the kid. No one ever blames the franchises.